Okay.
Poor old Justin Greening in the headlines. Sunday Times has its own investigation into Google and how they are using drug addicts who are looking for help to then sell the help on. There's a war going on, of course, between the paper press and the online organisations, and there is the very stable genius himself glaring from the front page of The Observer.